the road is.
I'm still up above the water line.
Okay.
I'm definitely not going to ingest it into my motor. I'm just worried about it coming through the doors.
I think it'll be okay. Down there is where we gotta worry, right?
Yeah, see, the bunch of the roads back up a little bit right here.
Okay. Nice Lord Jesus. Stay in the middle. At least I can see the side of the road.
Yeah.
We should keep that grass along. Stay in the middle. You're kind of close to this side, aren't you? Or can we not really tell? Well, we know the water's going out, so it's not going to get any worse. It's going to get better.
Come on, Mark, we got it.
And it's up to that guy's knees.
Yeah, over there it is. Ooh. This is where it gets the worst, he said, so.
Oh, fuck.
That's in the bottom of the truck, so we're
okay. We should get some video. Send it to the stringer. Well, we're almost. It's not a car, is it?
I need to find it.
It's a bigger truck.
We're good. We're raising back up now. God, look at that though.
Out their mailbox.
Yeah, this is as bad as it's gonna get right here.
Mm-hmm.
But we're still above the door sill.
Okay, good.
Aren't we? Can you tell Melissa if we're above the door sill?
You don't see any water coming in.
Wow. Mhm. I probably would have been going a little faster than what Marcus is going, but.
Just having fun. Melissa, you'd probably had a fit being on that road that we went on to stand that.
Oh, look
that,
who it is.
What you call it? Who?
Power company.
Oh, is it the power company?
Uh-huh.
Now we have
these people, they're flooded.
Through there?
Yeah, those trucks will make it through there.
So they're finally coming out here to assess the. So these trucks are a lot bigger than ours, aren't they?
Yeah. That Ford Explorer?
Mm.
I don't know, ladies.